rebound for Norris Odiasse of Texas Tech. 3-0 Abilene Christian as Jarrett Culver slashes to the goal. He got to the window, dunked it, and a foul. Sharing out front with 8 on the shot clock. There's a drive by Moretti and a foul on Davide in a basket. Boy, a strong move by Jalen Franklin and one. The top, he just checked in. A double team run, so he throws it to Mooney. Mooney tried to alley-oop, but it was tipped away and stolen by Abilene Christian. Then taken by Mooney, who reverses it up and in. 15-10 left in the first half. Corkrew running away from a double team. He fires it to the high post for Odiasse. Nice find for Mooney, and it's stuffed up into the rim and backboard, and it'll stay there. All when we come back.
Intense here early on. I mean, this is up and down.
21 points as a Wildcat. Catching at the top and driving, Culver hangs, shoots, rolls home, count the basket, he's fouled. Got a 10-footer. Backing down, Jarrett Culver goes to his right, shooting hand, got fouled, count the basket for Jarrett Culver. His third opportunity and an and one with Matt Mooney. Mooney shoulder shakes, hands it off underneath to Jarrett Culver, who spins. Yeah, you can't flop like that. Layup good. Jarrett Culver's got 17.
Game in hand. No silly fouls.
Friday's pass whacked up in the air and taken by Matt Mooney. Mooney's got it all the way to the hole. Layup good with the right hand. With 3 fouls.
Just can't get Francis to knock one down right now.
Franklin shoots the rainbow. Well, he drove it in there and falling away. Needs some help. Hands it off for Jarrett Culver. He wants space. Culver spins it for 3. Bang! A guns up 3 ball. He's got 23. Breather. Mooney, Edwards, Odiasse. Odiasse diving, gets it. Loose ball pass to Mooney. Mooney's got a man trailing. Finds Edwards. Layup good. Rick's terrible 3 that was 3 feet strong. Grabbed by Corkrew, who leads Culver, who gallops and dunks with the right hand. He flew off the left foot and powered it home.
Over his shoulder, and he just lets it bounce in front of him, and he doesn't even look to catch it.
57-33 here at the Coliseum. On throwback night, there's a backdoor pass and a layup good by Matt Mooney. A dime drop by Culver.
If he didn't land on somebody, I mean,
he landed on marbles almost.
Yeah.
Left corner 3. Yes, sir! Jarrett Culver. He's got 30. Running around the hedge. Sidearms to Owens. Good movement. Edwards, left wing, pushes it up for 3. Bang! A guns up 3 ball for Tyler Edwards. His second of the night. To get level. He got 12 boards. At number 20, West Virginia, as Ondigo gets a layup. The assist from Brandon Francis. Well, to the Coliseum, thanks for the memories. The Red Raiders win 82-48 over Abilene Christian and stay undefeated at 10-0.